Now, this functions is the NOR functions only for the first part and NOR functions only for the second part. The two part follow the NOR function, but we have to modify the whole function into NOR function. So we have to use another complement sign. So A plus B whole complement, A plus B complement whole complement plus A complement plus B whole complement, and apply another complement sign. And to manage this complement sign, we have to use another complement sign. Now the total function follow the NOR function. The total function follow the NOR function, and it is the final equation form. And we can easily implement this equation by the NOR function, because in NOR functions we know that in NOR functions included plus sign and complement sign. So in these equations we have seen that only plus sign and complement sign, plus complement. Now implement these functions by NOR gate. Now implement the above equation. Implement the above equation. By NOR gate. So here are the two variables. So we have to draw the two vertical line. The first vertical line is for the signal line A, and the second vertical line is for the signal line B. From the equations, we have to design the A complement sign by NOR gate. So at first we have to draw the NOR circuit. So we know that if the two inputs of NOR gate are connected each other, then the circuit acts as a NOR gate. So here is the output A complement. Similarly, we have to make the B complement sign. So we have to use the NOR gate again, and we have to make the B complement signal. So this output is B complement signal, and A plus B complement whole complement. Now for this part, A plus B complement whole complement. So signal line will be made from the A line. This is A signal, and this is B complement signal. So A plus B complement whole complement. So we have to apply another NOR gate. So here is the A plus B complement whole complement. Similarly, A complement plus B. So signal line A complement and signal line B. Here is the another NOR gate. So we have to use the another NOR gate to make this output A complement plus B whole complement. A complement plus B whole complement. So we have already made these functions by NOR functions. Now another two complement. So for another two complement, we have to use the another NOR function or NOR gate. So we have to draw the NOR gate to add these two output functions, and finally the whole complement will be represented by this NOR gate. So this is the final representation or implementation of the XOR function by NOR circuit. Here X is equals to A plus B complement whole complement plus A complement plus B whole complement. And finally, X is equals to, finally, X is equals to A plus B complement whole complement plus A complement plus B whole complement and total complement. Now, apply De Morgan's theory. The plus will be converted into dot signs. This is dot and A plus B complement double complement dot A complement plus B double complement. X is equals to A plus B complement dot A complement plus B. Now multiply these two inputs. A dot A complement plus A dot B sorry, here is the complement and here is the another complement. So the output will be, so the output will be A plus B complement plus A complement plus B whole complement. A plus B complement whole complement plus A complement plus B whole complement. So now A complement dot B double complement plus A double complement dot B equals to A complement dot B plus A dot B complement. So this is the output of X OR gate. So the output of X OR gate. So you can easily implement the X OR function by the NOR function.